Here we are. We're at Scoupe Deville. It's going to open in just 5 minutes. That clock's off by 13 minutes. So right when that says 4:13, the ice cream place will be open. And there's some people over there waiting. They're all eager to get inside. They're jumping up and down. Actually, I'm gonna head out now. One of the first customers.
Damn,
they're really eager to get inside. Hello.
Are you excited?
Yeah, we're one of the first 5 customers.
Yay!
Yay!
Guys, you should do a selfie.
No, please, I'm not taking a selfie.
As I was saying before, the two annoying ones got in the way. I'm getting emotional.
Hello, hello, cute.
Tell me your one.
It's in a minute.
Wait, come on. Get the clock watch on.
Get your clock on. Make
a video, ready?
Alright.
Here we go!
Oh, guys, there's people
coming.
Yay!
Yay! There you go. We're the first customers. Hello, guy. How you doing? Oh, crap. I have to go around this way. Didn't even realize what I was doing. So I'm the 9th customer served. Okay. Oh dear. Yeah, Good to know. Oh, cute little doggy. Oh, they got the train going to them. First people served. We're the first customers. Hello. I'll get a vanilla soft serve on a regular cone, and I'll get a regular hot dog. And I'll also get a vanilla milkshake.
What milkshake?
Vanilla.
Okay. Regular or large?
Just, do you have small or regular? Yeah, regular. Sean.
Would you order number 11?
Okay.
Then in total, it's $12.65.
Yeah. Here's the receipt.
Thank you. Here's a copy.
Thank you. I guess I'll sit down. You guys were saying that you wanted to do a video. I've been doing video the entire time for YouTube.
Really?
Yeah, so if you look up the place here and then just look up today's date, I should have it upload later today.
Okay.
I do it with these glasses.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Sean.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
Wonderful. Oh, thank you. This.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
Yeah, it's a hot dog, number 11.
Oh, okay, it's coming right out.
Alright, thank you.
It's a regular hot dog.
Yeah. I like that guy. He seems very positive. I guess anybody would be on the first day. But I've seen him before. He's pretty positive. I think he used to be the gym teacher at Upper Providence. It's really nice. I got straight up stand still. I should make a holder for ice cream. Yeah, just like a cup holder. You just put it right in. Boom. And have it fit like right below this. That way you can just barely touch it there to pick it up. Up, there's my hot dog. Thank you, man.
There you go, boss. Thank you.
Okay, let's try this. Wonderful. Not too, burned and not too raw. Perfect. That's right, they have another location in Birdsboro. Yeah, that was very nice. Oh, let me try out the restroom. In here. Oh, wow. Even the bathroom has a lot of novelty items in it. WD-40. That's what Hank Hill uses. Cracker Jack. U.S. Marines. Rio Bravo. Sinclair. Uncle Sam. Employees must wash hands. Oh, that's just a regular sign. Dracula. Mummy. Made in America. If only everything was made in America. $19.55. Three Stooges. Popeye. 866. Texaco. Fire Chief. This is a pretty cool looking room in here. Alright. That's all. I think that's it. Well, that was a nice trip. Very first day opening in 2022. They're open from 4 to 9 from Tuesday to Friday. And 1 to 9 on the weekends. Very nice.